After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Stay focused. Stay committed. Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Core temperature rising.
We'll be right back.
kinetic threat reduced by 25%. Gas leak detected.
Is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new era. establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance. Have you filled out your UAC accidental? Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into... Remember, the Blind Council is always watching. Stay focused. Stay committed.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. temperature reaching critical levels.
We'll be right back.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power rerouted to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface. Tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Demon breach detected. Demon breach detected.
We'll be right back.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges, and the casings will fill.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Thank you.
the hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning. Energy
what you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, in the chapel to talk with and help you get back.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Thank you.